Let it be a praying session, not just one session where somebody is sitting up there and delivering what amounts to more or less a sermon. You know, when you go to the church and the scripture is presented, everybody says thank you to God. Nobody questions him. We are not expecting that, so we are going to have people who are going to make presentations. Let's fire them with questions. Let's make progress so that everything will be fully enriched. So on behalf of the Center for Social Justice, I welcome